Any other markers? Yes, your marker.
Good afternoon, Chair. I apologize for having this really a concern because we found out that it is PN or positive in the conservation city. With the ongoing development in Nunga, particularly the education sector, because being as one of the key performance indicators, in order to bring education closer to the people, and knowing the fact that Nunga comprises or possesses the largest land area in the whole province of Bandar del Norte, then we came up with this idea of putting up or the construction, opening of the six primary schools in the six barangays in Nunga. And one of those requirements we need is the identification of the land classification. And with that, we visited the TEN and the region for our query asking the classification of the land, and we found out that it is classified as timberland. So that is why we are asking the Sokos Party, especially the two congressmen, for the endorsement or the proclamation of the CIA classification to make it related as school site.
You can make a motion for that, so the this PBC can pass a resolution. If there's a motion, set the motion, put it in the
If I press put that into motion, para may compel kami kagawa, that this was brought up in the PBC and we want the DNR regional director and the DNR secretary to address this problem of the two congressmen. At least may compel kami. So if you can put that in a resolution that the timberland area for school sites in the municipality of Nunungan be converted to, be permitted or converted to school site.
So it's the motion of Mayor Mahay. Can you take note of the resolution? Seconded by Munay and Tamawis Pantar. Timberland that's that resolution will be addressed to the Secretary of PNR and also to the Congressman's
body to pass a resolution adapting the local road asset management plan, Madam Chair, for adoption.
Any member? Yes, Mayor Mamay.
Madam Chair, I move the adoption of the local road asset management plan in the province of Bandar del Norte.
It's a motion by Mayor of Nunungan, Marcos Mamay, for the adopting the local road asset management plan of the province of Bandar del Norte, seconded by Mayor Mighty, Mayor Jabbar, Mayor Maniegos, Mayor Bari. Any objection? I think there is none.